aircraft carrier is a warship that serves as a seagoing airbase equipped with a full-length flight deck and facilities for carrying, arming, deploying, and recovering aircraft. Typically, it is the capital ship of a fleet, as it allows a naval force to project air power worldwide without depending on local bases for staging aircraft operations. Carriers have evolved since their inception in the early 20th century, from wooden vessels used to deploy balloons to nuclear-powered warships that carry numerous fighters, strike aircraft, helicopters, and other types of aircraft. While heavier aircraft, such as fixed-wing gunships and bombers, have been launched from aircraft carriers, it's currently not possible to land them. By its diplomatic and tactical power, its mobility, its autonomy, and the variety of its means, the aircraft carrier is often the centerpiece of modern combat fleets. Tactically, or even strategically, it replaced the battleship in the role of flagship of a fleet. One of its great advantages is that by sailing in international waters, it does not interfere with any territorial sovereignty and thus obviates the need for overflight authorizations from third-party countries, reducing the time and transit distances of aircraft, and therefore significantly increases the time of availability on the air combat zone. There is no single definition of an aircraft carrier, and modern navies use several variants of the type. These variants are sometimes categorized as subtypes of aircraft carriers, and sometimes as distinct types of naval aviation-capable ships. Aircraft carriers may be classified according to the type of aircraft they carry and their operational assignments. Admiral Sir Mark Stanhope, former First Sea Lord of the Royal Navy, has said, to put it simply, countries that aspire to strategic international influence have aircraft carriers. Henry Kissinger, or United States Secretary of State, also said, an aircraft carrier is 100,000 pounds of diplomacy. As of August 2020, there are 43 active aircraft carriers in the world, operated by 14 navies. The United States Navy has 11 nuclear-powered fleet carriers, carrying around 80 fighter jets each. The largest carriers in the world, the total combined deck space is over twice that of all other nations combined. As well as the aircraft carrier fleet, the U.S. Navy has 9 ambitious assault ships used primarily for helicopters, although these also carry up to 20 vertical or short takeoff and landing fighter jets and are familiar in size to medium-sized carriers. The United Kingdom, and China each operate 2 aircraft carriers. France, India, and Russia each operate a single medium-sized carrier with a capacity of 30 to 60 fighter jets. Italy operates 2 light fleet carriers, and Spain operates 1. Helicopter carriers are operated by Japan, France, Australia, Egypt, South Korea, and Thailand. Future aircraft carriers are under construction or in planning by Brazil, China, India, Russia, and the U.S. Aircraft carriers in preservation. Current museum carriers. USS Yorktown in Mount Pleasant, South Carolina. USS Intrepid in New York City. USS Hornet in Alameda, California. USS Lexington in Corpus Christi, Texas. USS Midway in San Diego, California. Soviet aircraft carrier Kiev in China. Soviet aircraft carrier Minsk in China. Future museum carriers. The USS John F. Kennedy is subject of a campaign for preservation at Newport, Rhode Island. USS Tarawa has a preservation campaign to bring her to the west coast of the United States as the world's first ambitious assault.
Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like and subscribe for more.
I'll see you soon.